this. Don't mind how hideous I look. It is 12:46, and I'm just leaving the house. It is 84 degrees, so if you hear my AC, I'm sorry. Because right now, it's not even bothering me, so I'm going to turn it up a little bit more. I'm sorry. Anyway. So right now, I'm going to head over to my fiance's house, and we're going to eat some lunch. And, keep going. Today is June 23rd. I get paid in 2 days. So let's just back up out of the driveway. Okay. Anyway, I look like crap. I haven't been wearing makeup the past few months. I wore it for my sister's wedding 2 weeks ago. And that's about it. So, and my hair, I don't know what to do with these little frizzies. But, anyway, I just wanted to catch up with you guys because I was editing my last bit of footage I had. And, it was from May 12th. So, let's just see. My sister got married June 9th. After May 12th, it was just all a blur. Honestly, I worked 5 days a week. I just work all the time. Let's see. We haven't been out to our property. Well, I haven't been out there since May 12th to do anything. He has, just to cut grass here and there. That's about it. Next Friday, I'm taking my mom to a doctor's appointment. So, there'll be probably some Dollar Tree clips, stuff like that. Fine, be that way. Don't say hi to me. Anyway, me and my fiance last Friday, a week ago, we put a deposit down on our wedding venue, which is super exciting. We did change our wedding date to a week later just to get this venue. So, what else is there? I know I told you guys I was going to be daily vlogging and all this other stuff, but life gets hectic sometimes. So, stuff like that doesn't happen. Since my sister has moved out, since she's gotten married, me, my mom, and my brother are all taking over her room and making it like a little office area. Sorry, I hope you guys aren't a little bumpy. This is a bumpy road. But he's getting one corner for his little easel and art stuff. Me and my mom are setting up our little stations, I guess you can call them. Mine's for my YouTube and my Mary Kay business, and hers is going to be for her YouTube channel, which I will link down below, if I remember, because most of the time I forget, because, you know, sorry, it feels like there's a bug on my face. I don't really know anything else that's going on. Basically, I just work all the time. If I'm not working, I'm hanging out with my fiance. Or, yeah, that's basically about it. I did finally get me an Apple Watch, if you can see this. I know the lighting is horrid. start using my acne cleaning system thingy from Mary Kay. He got his job back at the car wash, which is awesome because I can sit off my back. No, I'm joking. Talking at everybody else, driving by. Ew, you guys moved again. I used to not have this problem. but anyway, there's nothing really else to talk about. I'm gonna try to start putting up more content for you guys. I'm not gonna promise because I can never keep promises apparently for YouTube. Outside of YouTube, I can do it, but I guess I'm starting to calm down with something. I haven't been coughing like this, so. Oh well. I did try to get a new car, but I kept getting declined. Because, basically, I still owe about $16,000 on this car. And the value of this car is only like $5,000 to $8,000. So basically, I am paying for nothing. So I cannot get anything else until, unless I find, because I went to two different dealerships, and basically if I pay down to $5,000 to $8,000, I'll be fine, but at that point I might as well just keep the vehicle until it's paid off. So anyway, I am arriving here to his house, so I will talk to you guys later. Falling behind me. I have my laundry that we started yesterday in the back seat, and the shark vacuum. That way we can get some stuff done in that room. We had pizza for lunch. Last clip you seen was us cleaning out the deep freezer. Let's clean out the deep freezer. So, yeah, we're gonna go to my house, work on that room, and I will talk to you later. Okay, guys, it is 4:15. We are at Walmart. We're getting some paintbrushes so we can start painting today. So, let's roll the next clip. actually about to move my vehicle. So, my mom don't have to walk too far to get in my car because I am taking her to the store. I don't know if we're going grocery shopping and going to Walmart or what we're doing, but I'll try to keep you guys updated. The first coat on all the walls are done. I got some paint on me. My God, I don't know if you can see my finger. Just like little splatters of paint. Anyway, my fiance had to leave me to go do his job at the car wash. So he is not going with us. But yeah, that is all that's really going on right now. We're about to go to the store. It's 5. No. I should have took this off before I started painting. Not to self, next time paint, take your Apple Watch off. I'm not really worried about the band as much because, yeah, there's nothing to it. So anyway, I am just waiting on my mom to come out now. It looks like it's going to rain. I will flip the camera around to show you guys, but anyway, that is all for right now, so I'll talk to you guys later. Just got done eating dinner. I had pork steak, and now we're gonna go back to my house. Gonna go do the trim on the wall, and that's it. Okay, guys. It is now 10:55. Last time I talked to you guys was about, I don't even remember. I think the last thing I showed, was when the room was almost finished. Still got some things to put up and whatnot. But so far it is done. Right now I'm waiting on my mom. We are going to go to Walmart so she can get her a table or something. So she can start putting her craft stuff up in the room. So yeah, this is probably gonna be the last clip. If not, well, woohoo, congratulations. Anyway, we're just gonna go to Walmart and do that. My fiance is not going with me. He was supposed to go play online with his buddies about 57 minutes ago. But he was a trooper and helped me finish that room just to get it done. So I finally got that nightstand out of my, not nightstand, it's like a end table. Finally got that out of the back of my trunk. That's up in my room, finally. So now my room is a total disaster since I had to move my desk. Since I moved my desk out of there and the bookshelf. So, is about it. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog, and if you did, make sure you're subscribed and give it a like. And I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys.